We should transition from live exports to a chilled meat trade, because live exports are unspeakably cruel. The animals suffer terribly. Australia is one of the biggest countries for live export in the world, and it's a travesty that a first world country treats its animals like this.